I would like to start with, okay, the meeting started at 6:29 p.m. Am I right, Varun?
Yep.
So the meeting started at 6:29, which is really commendable because it started before time. Now I'll start with the session was kick-started by Toastmaster Karunakar, who's the Children's Adams.
Yeah.
Hi. So, you started your personal experience, your preparation for exams, the blueprint, but then how luck didn't favor you, and then you proved it to us that there is no shortcut to success. Your voice, I really like your vocal variety. I think that's the best thing that I liked about your speech, because a Sergeant at Arms needs to have a loud voice and a clear voice to just, you know, to excite the people for the meeting. And I think you did full justice to the role. Congratulations. You also introduced Cherin very well. So I think a commendable job. Congratulations. Then we have the President, Cherin. The main highlight of his speech was that you introduced your plan of work of the meeting, that today is going to be the election, so we'll keep all the speeches short and crisp, your evaluation. So I think that is the best thing, because if you know, you just make everyone ready to you know, to make all their task and speech short and crisp. Then you talked about your personal story in Jamshedpur and how you wanted journalism so bad. And all the speeches are just coming down to one point, that if you want something so bad, there's no easy way out and you have to follow your dreams. So I think that's what you talked about. And your relationship with Chidambaram, and your speeches are always very nice. And I think also, again, the vocal variety, the way you you have the quality of your voice, brilliant. Please, a round of applause for our president. Nisha, hi. Secretary, Nisha, I have been seeing your mails. I have not been to the club in the last session, but when I see the mails, you just transform the way we receive the minutes of the meeting. The organization, the highlights, and the links, I think it's really different, something which has not been done before. It's really organized, and I really feel it's very effective, and I've done a commendable job as a secretary. You also gave the minutes of the meeting of last week really well, and it's amazing job. Congratulations. Then we have Mahavir as the Toastmaster of the day. Narcissism is good. We had a lot of narcissism, won medals. Just kidding. What an amazing activity. Stand up and laugh out loud. I think I have not laughed so much and so loud in such a long time. I think even some of the people you have not laughed, you forget to laugh. And I think most of us just realize that you know, we've not laughed so long, so loud in such a long time. So thank you for that. And then you talked about, again, you cited your personal story, which is really important in every speech. How you skated for 6 hours every day for 6 years, then how your mom wake you up at 5 a.m. There was struggle. You wanted success, and then you had to struggle to be so good at skating. Then how you said that because of hard work, you will be the lucky one. Don't we all agree?
Yes.
So hard work is the pillar of perseverance, and hard work is the pillar of success, which also boils down to the theme, which is harder you work, the luckier you get. Mahavir has few suggestions for you. Just as Hemant said, who is also the accountant for today, that you should have asked a few members and guests. Now we have more spaces filling up, but when the meeting started, when you come up on stage, you should have asked a few people to just fill up the space. So this also increases chances of people talking to each other, end up talking to each other later. Not during the meeting, but during the break, they can just connect, and that's how you build the connect. So I think that's one aspect I would like you to suggest on. Otherwise, amazing performance. Again, a very loud voice, which is really required for an MC. I think you did an amazing performance. Please allow. Then we have the table topic master, Esther. This is the first time I'm hearing you. I have heard a lot about you, but this is the first time I'm hearing you in person. And it was. Your voice is something, talking about the voice of everyone. But yeah, your voice was the way you speak. And I noticed something different about you, that when the table topic speakers were speaking, you giving a very encouraging look and a very motivational look, which most of us forget. When our work is done, we don't really look. We look at the papers, we look here and there, but when the table topic speaker was speaking, you were looking at the person to just encourage, and I think that was very important, especially in table topics, when you forget what you have to speak. So I think that was a brilliant job that you did. Brilliant idea, you had songs as your topics, and you were not only a table topic master, but also a motivator. So amazing job. We then had our prepared speeches. Speaker number one was Lalit, and his, if may I request his evaluator, Toastmaster Sanjay, to please give the evaluation.